I'm 29. I can't believe this is my last year of being 20s. Going to Disneyland. Yay, we're almost here. Ooh, he's dressed for driving.
Oh, wait, after parking.
More morning.
Okay, we need breakfast. We got the BLT from Earl of Sandwich. We fell in love with it in Vegas. Hopefully it meets our expectation. In-N-Out was better here. First meal of the day. Mm. Oh my god. Tastes like there's no mayo. What the heck?
There's so much going on. I don't know where to go. It's kind of overwhelming.
It's like these lands, like Tomorrowland.
Yeah. What's Tomorrowland?
I think this is probably
a rave. Should we go to Tomorrowland?
Sure.
I don't really know Tomorrowland. I kind of want to go to the castle.
Okay, our first ride, Mr. Toad. It's 15 minutes, so we just picked it. Honestly, it's kind of overwhelming. I have no idea where to go. I just want to utilize my time here. Just went on that ride and now we're gonna head to the other park and go on the Radiator Springs just because that's the ride that we want to go on the most and we're scared it's gonna get busy later.
Yeah, so currently 60 minute wait, but it's okay, we just ate breakfast, letting that digest in line.
I low-key got a little dizzy from that ride.
But yeah, excited to go to the Radiator Springs. Before coming to Disneyland, we watched a bunch of Pixar or Disney movies, so one of them little Cars.
Heading towards Disney California Adventure.
Wait about an hour. Are you ready for this wait? It better be worth it. What ride is this? Like is it a roller coaster?
No, it's like you're driving a car.
Oh, cool. Okay, we just paid to skip the line. I am not waiting an hour. Is it really worth it? An hour?
Yeah, well, we gotta see everything.
Yeah, we're gonna try. Okay.
Look at this.
Look at this breeze.
Oh my god!
Excited? Yeah.
Me too.
Slow down. You're not racing yet. Just follow Mater into town to get ready.
Come on.
Dizzy from that ride, I know.
Jewels and the whole just experience, just immersed in the Cars world. I think it was really well done.
You want to check out? I think most of them are restaurants though, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. I want to check out a gift shop. Okay, it's a ride actually, not an exhibit or a gift shop. So I'm a little dizzy still from the ride. Are we gonna be okay on this one? So it's gonna rock a lot.
Oh, is it?
Whatever. We're here. Okay, we're leaving because it's one of those like teacup spinny rides and I don't think I can make it.
Radiator Springs. Do it in the accent or the voice.
Radiator Springs. I don't know.
We just took a picture with Iron Man.
My favorite superhero.
What are we gonna do now?
We have to wait till 106.
Ooh, Monster Inc. Yeah, we screwed up. We wanted to like mass wait.
We wanted to pre-book our experiences, but then it turns out you can only book one at a time.
Yeah, you can only book one at a time, and then you have to wait a little bit more. I can't talk.
Hello. If you are new to the area, the Monstropolis Chamber of Commerce would like to welcome you. While you're in town, be sure to...
We interrupt this program for a special report. A child is on the loose in Monstropolis. A human child!
If witnesses are to be believed...
You home. Uh-oh. Come on, this way!
We're almost there, kiddo.
Burgo y burrito, and then chicken.
Okay, we just did the galaxy ride.
Was it scary?
Oh my store is so cute. Want to grab something? Let's grab a magnet or something. Okay, I'll show you the store.
Sleep. This is so cute. Ooh, cutie. Oh my.
We off to next.
We're going to Goofy's Fly School. It's a temporary close though, so hopefully not. Just need a little roller coaster to ease us back into it now.
Have the first sip.
Refreshing.
Is it? When we have kids, who's gonna go on these rides with them? And I volunteered Graham already.
I feel like when I was a kid, I went to Disneyland, I had like no fear when going on rides. So, but now I feel
like... Yeah, I get so sick so easily.
Happy birthday.
Thanks, hubby. Getting back to Disneyland.
Fun, we got a big Thunder Mountain scheduled in.
Yeah, we finally learned how to utilize this whole app thing. You have to go on the ride, and while you're waiting to go on the ride, you book the next genie pass. But it's working pretty well for us. Cafe Orleans.
No, I think we're good.
No. Everything on here? Okay. What the?
Yo, low-key, these fries look fire.
They add.
They look crispy.
So good.
Like, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Bonnie. Happy birthday.
We're trying to find something a little bit cool, so we're in the Tomorrowland. There's this one. Turn around. It can be couples.
Not a big zip guy though.
Yeah. Okay, after a bit of rain and my battery dying, we're back. How do I look? Is there a Mickey one? Is this the Mickey one? Should we get it? Graham's looking for a sweater. I think this is the one that he wanted, right?
The full-on tracksuit.
Oh, what is that? Are you five?
No.
Is this gonna be your sleep shirt or is this? You didn't take my fashion advice. Okay. Well, the color's not too bad.
I think it's a weird cropping.
Oh my god, how fitting. Okay, never mind. My battery died again, so we're back with the iPhone. So Graham bought a new sweater, but I stole his sweater and gave back his jacket. It's nice and fuzzy. I was gonna get the ears, but honestly, I'm just gonna only wear it once.
Maybe. We got a Mickey instead.
Yeah. Here. It's a bunny bear, Mickey. Oh, so cute. Okay, we're gonna head to our next ride. Toy Story's open. We're home.
I wonder why it broke.
I know. Hopefully you don't die. Oh, this sweater looks really cute on me.
I feel like the lighting is better on my phone. I'm gonna look better at night time.
Well.
That should be his answer.
We're gonna try the pizza flavor chicken wing. Try without the ranch. Taste the pizza.
Better than the ketchup ice cream?
Yeah.
We're heading back home now. My camera died again, so I'm charging it in the car now. But it was so much fun. We really wanted to go to the Star Wars one, and we were willing to pay like $26 to skip the line, but by the time that we wanted to go, it was closed, I guess. And then the fireworks didn't go on today because of the rain. But it was such a good birthday. Thanks for taking me.
I'm glad you had fun. My best Disneyland trip yet.
Hey, everybody, it's you.